Yeah, sit down on your butt first. There you go.
He's alright, yeah.
Forget what it weighs, weigh like 30 pounds. Alright, cool, thanks.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's the bridge that we were just on.
Yeah. Looks like it's a life jacket.
Oh, it's a buoy. It's a buoy.
Yeah.
Leave it there.
Why?
Wait, is it? Oh, it's a rubber, it's a bouncy thing.
Oh, and a boat. How can you give it back to someone? Who loves it or not? You found the ocean by accident.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're already following the dragon.
We didn't mean to photobomb you.
Nice.
Hey Jack, you wanna go say hi to the people up there? Check it out. I think it's another bobber. See the dragon's fries? Oh, see, it's anchored. at that other goose over there. Jack are in the Naperville Lagoon, I think is what they call this, and we're in a double tandem kayak. You can see that's kind of like, I can't think of the name of the street now. Hale Street? Something like that. And then you can hear kind of in the background that there's like a fest or something playing over there. I forgot what the name of that is. I'm not really familiar with Naperville at all, but me and Jack did this last year on the Chicago River, and that was way, way more, I don't know how you want to say it, extreme. When you're dealing with big boats right next to you, and you're actually on a river, it was not for the novice. So I would actually start at a place like this, and then, Jack, hey, keep it centered, buddy. I would start off on a place like this, no problem, and then go to the place like Chicago River. It was called Chicago Water Riders. This place is like super easy, but it's not very big. I mean, you can only go around here so many times. However, I do like the music stuff, so. it looks like my battery's about to die, so I just want to make this really quick video before it dies. And, yeah. Okay, so I just tested it and it does actually float. I thought it was sinking, but I do have the bobber back on it. I'll take a photo of that maybe later. But, it's kind of nice to just sit out here. You can't really do that on the Chicago River. You can't just sit. Somebody will run you over.